reasons. There's still a lot of them in there. I don't want to get too close because then they'll fucking spot me and start killing. Let me see if I can't find a. Let me see if I can't find a much more better hiding spot.
Plant some traps, gotta plant some traps!
Should be able to take the rest of them on, no problem. And that'll be that.
think I missed all the fun.
Yeah. Next time, I drive the truck. You fight the freakers.
Yeah, brother.
Okay, just pull it over there.
All right, you got it.
Deke, you there?
Hey, Ricky. What's up?
There's still some work I need to do on the truck. I'll radio you when it's ready.
Thank you. Thank you. I'm ready when you are.
Deke, you sure you want to do this?
They're coming, Ricky. Unless we take them out first.
You're right. Okay, Ricky out.
Trust me, if you follow my method on hiding, blowing them up, and then randomly shooting them, like with the machine gun, you'll get like at least 30, 40 of them per shots. But that Barrett 50 BFG is actually a big fucking help, not gonna lie.
Looks like everything's set.
Yeah. Rookie rigged this up for the steering wheel. Drive right up to the front door, jump, goodbye militia.
Okay, well, you sure you want to do this? I mean, it's a long way to drive with only one arm.
Asshole.
Cruiser, you and I both know it's probably a one-way trip.
Yeah. Then I won't have to drive back. Yeah, I want this. Stuff like this.
Just us.
Yep.
We're gonna do this or what?
Goddamn straight. Looks like Ricky's coming after all.
What's up, Deke? Nice jacket. Looks good on you.
Ricky, Addy, I appreciate it, but Boozer and I, we gotta take care of some stuff.
Word gets around. Your speech touched more people than you thought, Deke. You can't do this alone.
This is crazy.
Oh, don't worry. They're not doing it for you. They're doing it for him.
Iron Mike!
Iron Mike!
Yeah! Iron Mike!
Shot at this brother!
Damn it, Boozer.
Go. Get your old lady.
Boozer!
Why didn't you jump? You should have jumped. Boozer. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it.
Oh, my God!
I am going to kill every goddamn one of you! Sarah! I gotta get to Sarah. Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo. Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way. Time to go. Ready for time. Flamethrower. Shit. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys.
Burn!
Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out, gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
We all got to call that right there.
Keep going.
Rickett, can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him, Deke!
Made it. Hang on, Sarah. Those snipers, damn it.
What the hell?
God
damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set?
Here's one.
Captain,
I got
didn't have time to set them all.
There.
What? God damn it!
Okay,
how many?
God damn it. Where's the others?
Three! Three, sir! Okay. Going down to get the detonator.
Come on, Schizo.
Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here.
Marauder.
Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. Might have been compromised.
I know I'm being, like, awfully quiet throughout the stream. That's because I had really not much to say.
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting strapped in here.
Weaver, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Weaver, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking about. Better let him.
Yes, you son.
No.
Fuck.
Hey.
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
Stupid son of a bitch! You know that? Oh, I heard what you did. I heard what you did. Killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know. I don't want to kill that man. I want to be. He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't. Boys want to kill me real bad. Follow me all the way back here. St. John. After the crew broke you out, the crew didn't feel bad about that. No, sir. He broke her like a fucking egg. He cracked her like an egg!
Gizzo, we end this now! Son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you! With my bare hands! You got that?
No! No! Damn it! Die, goddammit!
Something, Schizo. There was a time
when I would have, dragged you out into the shed. And I would have left you to the freeze. But hey, I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something. To me, I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit.
Could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey! Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Just get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Can anyone hear me?
I can help. I'm a doctor.
Oh, it's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where is Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here!
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Hey! Hope you saved some for me. Sorry, I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now, that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh! Hey. Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, maybe someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah. We were coming to listen to him. It was really more his idea. Than
Ricky! Eddie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
Thank you.
brother?
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy one.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. I missed my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
Brother.
We did it. You did it.
Man, you know, I gotta go. For a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? Told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother. Chuck would be proud.
Did it.